Hello everyone. In this video session, I am going to explain part 56 of new Selenium IDE, that is how to use assert prompt command. Selenium IDE has huge list of commands and assert prompt is one of them. Assert prompt command is one of them. So what is the purpose of using this assert prompt command in Selenium IDE automation? So the purpose of using this command in Selenium IDE automation is to check whether the given or expected prompt is displayed on the web page. Okay, this is the purpose, guys. So let me show you visually how a prompt look like. Okay, so let me go to this application, sample application, and on this sample application, as you can see, there are different buttons here, and there is a button like get prompt. If you click on this get prompt button on this web page, we got a prompt here. Okay, this is how, guys, a prompt look like. Okay, it's asking what is your name. I can enter my name like Arun Motore and then select either okay or cancel button, up to me. Okay, this is how, guys, a prompt will look like, okay, on the UI. So the purpose of this assert prompt command is to check whether this prompt is displayed on the web page or not. Okay, that is the purpose. So guys, let me show you how to use this assert prompt command in Selenium IDE. So click on the Selenium IDE, it will launch the Selenium IDE. Select this third option, create a new project. Give any project name, guys, that is QFox or any other thing, whatever you wish. Click on OK button. Before doing anything here, we need to first open the application, okay? Like this. We have to open the application like this using Selenium IDE. For that, select the first row and type the command open command. The purpose of this open command in Selenium IDE is to open the given application URL. If you give forward slash here, it stands for base URL of the application. So this command, when executed, will open the base URL of the application like this. Once the application URL is opened like this, we need to next, in order to get the prompt, what we have to do, guys, we have to click on this get prompt button. Okay. In this example, we have to click on the get prompt button. For that, for clicking a button or something, a new element, we have to use a command like click. Okay. Click is one of the commands in Selenium IDE whose purpose is to click on the UI elements. Here we want to click on this get prompt button. So what I will do here is we have to give click along with the locator. So the locator of this particular get prompt button, right click on this get prompt and select inspect option. So the HTML code of this particular button will be displayed like this. As you can see, ID is called prompt is there. Some ID locator is there for locating this button. So I'll give the same thing here. So this locator will locate this get prompt button, and using this click command, will using this locator will click on this button. Okay. So once this button is clicked on this page, as you can see, the prompt got displayed. Okay, the prompt will be displayed. Now we have to check whether the prompt got really displayed or not using this command known as assert prompt command. Assert prompt. Okay, assert prompt command. Select this row and select reference. You will get the details, more details on how to use this assert prompt command. As you can see, we have to provide some text here. After the command, we have to provide some text here. What is the text? The text is nothing but this particular text, whatever the text that is there on this particular prompt. Okay, just we need to give the same text here. So this assert prompt command, using this text on this prompt, will check whether this prompt got displayed on the web page or not. Okay, okay, it will verify using this text on the prompt and it will confirm whether this prompt got displayed on the page or not. If it is displayed, if the prompt got displayed with this particular name on text on its dialog, then this particular step will pass. So let's run this. When you click on the run, it is asking for the application URL. Copy this application URL and paste it here and say start playback. See, guys, what will happen? You see, the prompt got displayed, and you cannot visually see this during the real-time execution. But what happened in the background is like the prompt got displayed, and assert prompt command has actually confirmed us that the prompt with this what is your name text on it got displayed. Okay, so what if you give some other name like XYZ or something? Okay, we don't have any prompt on this web page that can be displayed with this kind of XYZ kind of text on it. So it will definitely fail. When you run it, you see it will fail for sure. So it has to click on the prompt and then it has to verify whether the, you see, it got failed. This means that a prompt with the text XYZ on it is not displayed. That's why it got failed. Okay. So this is how, guys, we have to use assert prompt command in Selenium IDE. The next video, I'll explain the next command, that is how to use WebDriver answer on visible prompt command. In the next video session, I am going to explain this command, guys. So that's it, guys. See you in the next video session. Thank you. Bye.